Hey guys, Carly here, and today we're doing a video of a review of these watercolors. Praying watercolors is what they're called, and basically I just wanted to show, like, this is what they look. You can tell I've used the crap out of these. I've basically run out of white. And I mixed all my colors here, so I use these a lot, as you can see. And they have been pretty good for what I've done with them, because I wasn't so good at watercolor, and these helped me get to like a they helped me get to a level where I could get some better watercolors and be able to work with those, you know. And so basically it comes with this. In this particular kit, it comes in like 16 palettes. I believe you call them. And they're really bright colors, and they, I mean, the one I tried out was the Violet 16, which is this color right here. And so, with the water brush, it doesn't work as well with this brush. It's like, this is a brush that you, hold up, camera, come on, please. I don't think it's gonna focus. It's not. Hey, it did. Okay, so this basically is focusing on my hand. It's all right. It's fine. Okay, so this brush, basically what it does is you put water in this part right here, and basically it comes through the brush, and so you don't have to use like an extra cup to watercolor with. I mean, it's been great to use when I'm just real lazy and won't get a cup of water and just refill the cup of water every time the water gets dirty. But it seems to work worse with the water brush for some reason. Like, you can't get, of course, like, it's already watered down, so you can't get like the exact color, the exact vibrant color of it. And it made this kind of weird ring here with a water brush, but overall, it's still pretty good for, like, I mean, these are, like, about, I got them for about $13-$14, and, they do pretty good for their price. And so with the water, with the actual brush, I got this brush from, like, I straight up got this brush from Walmart. Like, I don't spend too much money on materials, you know. It's just not gonna focus. It's fine. I don't spend much on materials, and it's kind of a sparse little brush. Anyway, this is not a brush review. So it works better. It works better with the brush, as you can see. So I mean, if you're just starting out, if you're not so good at watercoloring but you want to try, I mean, this would be the way to go. The praying watercolors would be the way to go. I just got some better brushes for Christmas, and honestly, I like those better, but they're like 50, they're in like the 50s for like 45 of these here. So, I mean, yeah, it's going to be different, but if you're just starting out, I would advise you to get these, because it's real cheap. And you can do a lot of work with them. But the only problem I have now is because, like, I'm so used to mixing all these colors, right, to get, like, what I want, as you can see. And with the other palette, I didn't have to do that. Like, the more advanced you get, the more colors you get with, like, the, you know, it's just like any other thing. Like, if it goes up in price, it's better quality, most likely. So, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. If you would like more videos like this, don't forget to comment and stuff. And hope I might be doing more videos like this. You know, we'll see. All right, guys. Later.